How do you get this? It's probably a altar of snow. What the f is? It definitely is Archmagica, and it is a what is it? Some pure. I am guessing it is a crystals, pure Phyntium crystal on top of a crystal stand, which means I perhaps can mine. I'm going to violate my own kind of temple. But I have to. Out of the way, please. This might explode. It did not explode, thank god. Okay, I've got the crystal stand and the film. Let's take the. Let's take this with us, just in case. You know what? I'm going to keep this here. No, I'm going to bring it up. I'm going to take this to the new base.
New base.
To the compound.
Ah.
Oh, I'm violating this thing place so hard. Oh. But I kinda need to do it. I disrespect my gods. Now I have to soon have to probably pay for it.
Oh. I think so, yeah.
Or my ancestors. I don't know. I violated someone. Or insulted someone by this. So. Expect rain of fire soon above our heads.
Well,
and I'm not talking. You all, it already happened once. To you, so you won't. Okay, I'm going to the compound to research this stuff. Oh yeah, crap. Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to bring the peace project also to the compound. Yeah, we need to work more there.
Yeah, we are doing all in the underground section of our company, the secret section. It's probably going to be.
Secret section? What are you talking about? I don't know anything about secret.
No, this, well, compared to the main company, this is most likely hidden. Isn't it? What does it make? Oh yeah, stairs. Okay, back up.
Well, the launching facility, isn't it better if you also take it to the compound building of us?
We haven't got the way to the roof yet, so no.
Ah, this happened. Alright.
No, nothing happened.
Did you already see your office?
I don't have to remember.
Always something with you.
Oh, most definitely. Oh, amazing.
That's oh. Your place, this is my place.
Now you can turn around and scream at our employees.
Yeah, and the Pete project is going to be in that.
Yeah, and my magic project is also going to be in there.
Alright. Pete project
just
is going
just
to
small little
one.
Question. What do you think about atomic science and nuclear weapons?
At this moment, anybody who uses it, I will kill.
Okay.
That's for the nuclear missiles and stuff. So, well, if I'm right. Yeah, I'm right. It's for that. No, at this moment, I'm not a big fan of it.
Okay, okay, okay.
Why are you asking me this, if I may ask?
Just a random question. What's this? Oh! Oh, this is your lore about the cyber people that you found. I completely forgot about it.
Yeah.
The cyber people. This is the history of the well-known cyber... Well-known? I didn't know about them.
Yeah. Same thing here.
Well, what?
For one thing, I'm sure. I'm happy that I found it. It's kind of interesting.
Yeah, it's... Okay. The cyber people. This is the history of the well-known cyber people. Our species already exists for a long time. Humans. Different humans. They exist all over the world. Mages, necromancers, fighters, and furies, and cyber people. Our species was the first to discover the modern day technology, computer, physics, nuclear science. All these things discovered and created by the cyber people. They used it for their own and everyone's good. That until the other humans started to question them. Questions about how and why. They thought they were aliens, demons, not from this world at the very least. The cyber people fought hard, but the enemy was overwhelming. never ending. The end was near, and the notice was almost given to the other races. The cyber people feared that thought. They thought that if the technology falls into enemy hands, they will only use it to create weapons of mass destruction. Fearing this, the cyber people went for the last hope. They prepared millions of nuclear missiles and launched them into the world, destroying all that lives. But the cyber people aren't this stupid. Just destroying life in Minecraftia. They took samples, DNA and embryos for years to keep them in hidden bunkers deep underground, away from the best from the blast radius from the radius. I guess the radiation that's supposed to be, but okay.
Yeah, I think so.
After the radiation was gone, pre-prepared drones brought life back to Minecraftia. Plants, animals, bacteria and humans. Everything. After this, they disappeared without a trace. The drones retreated to the bunkers is what the story tells. But the bunkers are never to be found again. Well, that's an interesting story.
Until now, I found one.
What did you find? Oh, well, you found one of those bunkers?
Yeah, and I'm pretty ashamed of it. You know why?
Well?
It was in the jungle right next to our desert base. Yeah, really. I was...
So we just for the... Just for the hell of it, look in our own jungle and see if something is dead.
Yeah.
Should we do it? Come on.
Well, at this moment, I really need to work on this project. I need to make a...
Oh, well, I'm just going to get for some cocoa beans because I want fucking cookies. Cool. Can't you make like a bookcase? Of some sort?
You mean where we can...
Archive bookcase, something we can... No, we need to make a chest. Do you got some... another 4 pieces of wood for me?
4 pieces of wood. Yeah. I've got 2 pieces of wood for you.
Damn it, I need 4 though.
Or well, chest. My corner is already pre...
Here you go. Yeah. I am going to the jungle. Probably to meet Tarzan, or... Because everyone knows he is in a jungle with his... piece of leather right in front of his crotch.
Alright.
To cover his genitals. Probably because he is afraid because he has a small dick.
Yeah, who has a small dick? Who has it?
Probably Tarzan, because he covers it. And he's alone in the jungle and he still covers it. Hello? Jeffrey?
Yeah.
Okay, you went quiet.
Yeah. Oh, well, I'm sorry.
I can already see the cocoa beans, amazing. And the crash site is still burning. What the fuck did we use for fuel that is still burning?
Yeah. I think we need to break that.
Well. The fuck doesn't matter. It might also be that it is in the middle of a wasteland, which is pretty hot. And, well... I'm not sure about the weather there, but I don't think it rains. Just a suggestion.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what we can find.
Duncan?
Yes?
Well, I was stuck for a moment on that thing again.
You forgot to be... we really need to relocate that thing.
Yeah.
Someday. Okay. What the fuck is this? Another pool. I need cocoa beans though. Quite a lot of them. Because I need cookies. I need cookies. Oh, creeper. I can kill this.
Electric furnace.
Come on,
little
creeper. Oh. Okay. What the fuck is this? What the?
Electric furnace, we need steel ingots. Do we have steel ingots?
What the fuck is this?
Did you find something?
I definitely found something.
And that something is?
It appears to be a blast door.
So, you mean there's something or somebody in the jungle?
At least something. Somebody I do not know, but it is a little overgrown. At least this part of it. And it is... Yeah, well... Yeah, there's a bloody blaster here. Can't get through.
Not for long.
I think we're going to need a breaching explosive for this.
Oh yeah. One hell of an explosive. I want to find that son of a bitch who had the guts to destroy me.
Well, it didn't destroy you, it just hurt you a lot.
If it wants to kill me, it can get me.
Yeah, most likely. Oh well, I've got 21 cocoa beans. Should be enough, I guess.
Yep.
I'm also going to bring a little bit of jungle wood, so just so we can create more or grow more cocoa beans.
Alright. Oh, I'm stuck on this thing again.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming back. Oh well.
Are you going to kill yourself again?
No. Not yet. I'm actually going to let you do it.
Looking at the job board.
What does the job board say?
A lot of stuff.
Too much stuff,
well,
probably.
Find desert base. You can get away. Found it.
Well, we definitely found it. We've got the coordinates, so we can ever return if we need to.
Find all missiles. Interior HQ.
How do you even make a cookie?
Find and kill Luke.
What was that?
Duncan.
I don't know what happened. What happened here?
Nether portal? What's the nether portal?
I don't know! But something happened! Okay.
Did something.
I was looking up how to make a cookie.
I'm going. Duncan, what did you do?
I don't know! Apparently, the game doesn't want me to look up cookies. The game hates me.
Yeah, well, not only the game.
Do you hate me?
No.
Okay. Fuck. Okay. Let's see. You had the crafting table stationed here. Yep. Jeffrey.
Yeah.
You want a cookie?
I'm busy. Give me a moment.
You've got 12 of them. Okay. Spell research table, which is. How the fuck does one make pure essence?
I place a sign working floor, danger. Ooh,
oh,
cookie.
Yeah. Okay.
What?
Yeah. I am going to need pure essence, which I honestly have no clue how to get. So I am just going to Ars Magica Wiki. And just hope for the. Oh, yeah, okay, Ars Magica. It is pure essence. How does one get pure essence? Pure essence. One gets pure essence by using a. The fuck is this stuff? What is this thing that they juice? Oh, at horse. I am guessing it is a. I don't know! How does one make pure essence?
Duncan?
Yes!
I've good news.
What is it?
Well, give me a moment. I need to destroy this.
What is this? Oh. Did you almost finish it?
Well, the head is ready. It does not have the main things like communicating and that kind of stuff, but I can make Pete right now, and then The only thing... Fucking hell. It's back.
What is back? Oh, Pete! I missed you!
But it can't do all the stuff right now.
He's going after me. Okay. Well, we got basic Pete, Pete 2.0.
Well, yeah. But if I can place a communicating system in him... In him. Fucking hell. If I can place a communicating system in him...
Look what's on the ground.
I need to work on that. I need to make it different. And if it, if I placed it inside of him, maybe
he
I can...
He picked up his arsehole?
I don't know. I think in his chest, Duncan. But maybe if I'm lucky enough, I can make communication with the head Roel has with him. So
okay.
That we can give the coordinates of where we are now to Roel. And then he comes here and then I can make Pete fully himself again. But for now... I'm saying goodbye.
Why?
Well, because I need to play Pokemon on my 3DS.
Ah, okay, so I guess this is the end, so I will do some regional Arts Magica once again.
Yeah, you do that kind of stuff, and I do that kind of stuff, and we need to work on this kind of stuff, and that kind of stuff, and find out who the hell... Hey, that's a new sign we need to place on the board. Find out
oh,
who
yeah.
killed And it's night.
When isn't it? When we are playing this game.
Always on night.
Yeah, for some reason. During the day we are inside and during the night we are outside. It's like our personal lives.
Yeah.
Where the fuck did my bed go?
It blew up.
Do you have by any chance a bed?
Well,
in your inventory. I will go to the sheep once. Oh, what the fuck did I do? Okay, I'm going to the sheep.
First, I'm going to place a sign. That's number 10 here.
Okay, Oh, no, missed. No, missed the piggy. Okay. Oh, crap. I've got a bed! Okay, let's go to sleep first so I can reset my spot. Oh, what the fuck?
Look, what the fucking hell you're fighting with me? You can get it. Come here, nigga. Come here, fucking...
He's white.
Well, before he was white, he was a nigga. Well,
No, we're the skeleton.
Short, the powerful, find the murder.
Okay, let's go back then. Okay. Let's go to sleep. I can sleep from the... Okay. So, yeah. Once again, full of fun. So, something is burning.
Skeleton up on the roof.
It shot me.
No, I hate you.
Okay. So, yeah. I was here together with Jeffrey. This was Volt, so like, subscribe, do everything, and we'll see you next time.
I have a new...
objective.
New... Yeah. Give me a moment. We have 2 12s now. Get a girlfriend and find Duncan's secret porn.
You already found it, didn't you?
Well, I hope I can find it. So, yeah, like, favorite, subscribe, do whatever you want, and Duncan, we'll see you next time.
Bye!
Bye.